Yes, greeting to all sporty lovers and the dedicated pundit of the beautiful game. How are you? I hope it's fine and staying safe. I have a good news to share with you, so sit back, relax and enjoy. But before we proceed, I would like to take this chance to express my sincere gratitude for your unwavering support throughout my journey. Your cheers and encouragement mean the world to me. So, if you are new at the channel and want to see more video from us, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. And after watching this video, you can write your opinion or suggestion on the comment section. Here we go. In the bustling world of football, players' transfer often stir up excitement and speculation among the fans. Today, we focus on season winger whose future seems to be in flux, Gaston Sirino. Born in Montevideo, Uruguay, Leandro Gaston Sirino Rodriguez, known simply as Gaston Sirino, has made a name for himself on the pitch. Standing at 1.66 meters, this dynamic winger has showcased his skills across various leagues. Sirino's career began in Uruguay with Rampla Juniors before moving to Union San Felipe in Chile and later to San Luis. His talent truly shone at Bolivar in Bolivia, where he scored an impressive 18 goals in 41 appearances. In 2018, Sirino took a talent to South Africa, joining Mamelodi Sundowns wearing number 10 jersey. He has become a key player, contributing to the team's success over the years. But as the fate of rumors have swirled on social media about Gaston Sirino's future at Mamelodi Sundowns, with the fewer playing times this season, speculations rife that he might be looking for new challenges. Whispers suggest that Sirino could be on the move to Orlando Pirates at the end of the season. The potential transfer has fans of both clubs buzzing with anticipation. While the details remain uncertain, one thing is clear: Gaston Sirino's journey in the football is far from over. Whether he'll stay with Sundowns or find a new home with the Pirates, his impact on the field is sure to continue. So stay tuned for more updates on this developing story. For now, we celebrate the remarkable career of Gaston Sirino, a player who have sealed fans and made this beautiful in the game. What is your comment about this, please?